let's pick some outfits for the Kentucky Derby and the Kentucky Oaks event.